Bisa berkada ulas di golotum mantinir kamuti asdalang kalambut timputagala.
I would like to thank Foundation de France for this project, which allows us to rebuild the tropics food products that was hit by Typhoon Haiyan. The people working here are also the ones managing the cooperative. After Typhoon Haiyan, it's very difficult for them to get back on their feet, so they ask Singmanon Development Foundation Incorporated for assistance, especially in fund sourcing, for them to be able to rehabilitate their damaged plant, their damaged equipments, and maybe infuse some capital as startup again, because the damage was immense, both financially and in their production, it was affected. So right now, the reconstruction is almost 85% complete of the processing plant. The equipments are being installed. We are fabricating new burners. So we are hoping that the first week of August we could dry run, we could start producing. And after that, we will again conduct reorientation and retraining to our production workers. And we will, this time, SDFI will assist them vigorously with regards to the marketing aspect, fund sourcing, capital acquisition. We will try to link them again with national government agencies, especially the Department of Agriculture, who provide funds for these kinds of endeavors, so it will be easy for them to access those funds from government now because they have this facility. If once government sees this, it will be very, very easy for them now to provide them with additional capital, operational capital, and so on. We appreciate very much Foundation de France for coming to our aid, because as maybe Ben has seen here in our municipality, there are very few industries here, very few investors who come here. The primary employer of our municipality is the local government unit, and most people who are self-employed are private businessmen. It's very difficult for farm workers, for seasonal workers, for marginalized sectors of our society to find a regular source of employment. Although we are about to employ initially 11 or 12 production workers, at least we will be able, with this project, we'll be able to give them minimum wages on a regular basis. Unlike before, where they do not have any regular source of income, so it, at least for these 11 families, it will already be 12 families already be a very significant improvement in their economic aspect, in their economic situation as a family.
Oras risis namon